the thing that's been sustaining me, the thing that's been blessing me, the thing that I've been, that's been giving me life to make it through this day. Every single day, you know, the devil is a liar. Ooh, I got my arm, I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on now. Yeah, you're like, wait a minute. All them things I used to do BC before Christ, they're going to come all up out of here. Because you're not going to get my word.
Amen.
You see, we can get radical for everything. We should get radical for the word. Amen. You see,
right.
Whenever the enemy comes, he comes to what? To steal, kill, and destroy.
Right.
God, give your word to the enemy right there. Snatch it.
Say,
you can't do that. The moment God said, yes, you can. The Lord God said, you're a winner, that you're going to prosper. And all of a sudden, the moment you get that, and you know it hits your spirit, man. You're like, thank you, Lord. Nobody else. You could be sitting in a room full of people. Nobody else. You're like, Lord, my God. All of a sudden, some spirit, some demon, some ungodly thing began to speak. And all of a sudden, try to rob you of your. And if you let it get in your ear well enough, all of a sudden, you're like, you feel like, Lord. God said, I gave you something that can bring you through to next destination. I gave you a word to bring you to your next destination. And you let that devil come up there and rob you. All of a sudden, you're like, Lord, what's wrong, Father? Lord. And you're crying out, and the Lord God begins to remind you, didn't I not give you a rhema word? Did I not tell you that this too shall come to pass?
Yes, Lord.
He said, I know that things come and happen, but this is going to come to pass.
Yes,
he said, hey, didn't I bring you out the last time?
Yes,
I'm going to bring you out again. That's your rhema word. You shouldn't let anybody tell you. You know what? No matter how bad it may look, no matter how gloomy it may look, no matter how whether the sun is shining, the S-O-N, or the clouds are out, it does not really matter because I got a rhema. That's one thing that keeps people going. I don't know about you, but I want you to know that's, thank you, Holy Spirit. He said, that's why I separate. You see, I separate the saints from the faithful.
Hey, come on,
Daddy.
You're like, wait a minute. Yeah, let me give you a definition. A saint will be there, but a faithful no matter what. I'm not going to let the word go. God told me that settles it. You see, a saint is just, well, yeah, okay. Oh, well, maybe it wasn't to be. But the faithful, it doesn't matter. Things look bad. You're crying. Look, everything, you got all kind of notes on the door. They're picking up the trash can, the dog, everything. All the bills, you got all kind of NSF coming in. And your Lord God said, you're rich. Thank you, Lord God. They're calling and telling you, you don't have no money in their account. Can you please stop writing them checks? Because you're going to go to the police. I'm already going to arrest you for insufficient for your writing checks. And you don't have no. But then the Lord God, you keep saying, Lord God told me I'm rich.
That's right.
All right, you're like, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, because I got a word for, you know, it may look like it, but I'm here to tell you, whenever you have your